happy, just psionicked. Into life, a mind touches your own, alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like. Glows as you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection. It is incomplete. It yearns.
What a charmer.
The console glows as you approach.
At least things have stayed interesting.
The console glows as you... Mind passively awaits your impact.
Well. Let's move.
The console glows as you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection. console glows as you approach, the mind still desperate. The console glows as you approach, the mind.
Don't waste a step.
The console glows as you approach. The mind's...
Welcome. Stir. Welcome. Ma, stir. Welcome. Welcome back, Master.
See what's back there.
What's next, I wonder?
Can't give up now.
Not design.
There is work to do.
We will take the city. Every soul made true.
Looking ahead.
Down.
stench. I wonder how many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here.
Let's get on with it.
His eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective. You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. Or you could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you. Blind as well-worn boots, his mind turns to his work. Chop, cut, sort, shiver of impact, crack of bone. He removes the brains, digs free the squirming tadpoles. The unworthy ones given over to the illithids to become. You realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive mind.
Nursery. Here, they become. Chop, chop. Help them. Become.
Master. No. Down, deep, one of three, one of three.
Yes, yes, please.
Prepare to march, my chosen.
Hells. How many lives did you have to spill that much? Ugh. Leftovers from Moonrise. Not a peaceful death.
Prepare.
lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Descend!
A background murmur, the presence in your mind builds to a roar.
We've found it. The Absolute is behind this door.
You said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Motherfucker! Gortash!
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure. Like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I've played my part.
You've built an army for our masters, true enough. But what of the astral prism? A rogue, true soul, flaunting it under your nose all this time. And you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here. If you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketherick. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge. But you're still not as sharp as Auron, I wager. The Slayer against the Undying One. That'd be fun to see.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews. Again, 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 again! He must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketherick, might I suggest closing your fist? Auron and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow. Army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Thor! One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence, enslaved by mere mortals.
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guest. Behold, Duke Ravengard, the Absolute.
Helm, preserve us.
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Shit, no! Father!
Now, it's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketherick, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones. March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way.
There you are, as predicted. What is it, I wonder, that draws one toward death like a moth to light? You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Finer champions than you have tried and failed. But perhaps they lacked the fear that drives you, your freedom hanging in the balance. Let us speak plainly. My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned, her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Merkel, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. Would that even be possible?
Perhaps.
No. There is no repentance. No release. My debt can never be repaid. He is here. He is watching. He is listening. He is. You dare end one who belongs to me. I am the smile of the world-cleansed skull. I am the regrets of those who remain, and the restlessness of those who are gone.
Shit.
No response. He'll never die while Nightsong's still caged.
Thank you. Survival is all that matters.
Favors the fearless.
Thank you. No time to waste.
Another fight. Let's go.
To match your soul, Oathbreaker.
The dance of death.
Give in.
Master. My lord, hear me. Nothing. I am forsaken. You have no idea what you've done. Isabel.
We have crushed him!
Now, we pick our way toward our fates. Unleashed! You have my sword. My fealty. Do what you must. Then we fly this foul place.
The Chosen of Merkel is dead. Permanently, this time.
Ketherick's Netherstone. It's in his armor. Take it.